Lisa Johnson.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it will mean nothing, nothing, yeah, without a woman or a girl. You see, take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. Man made electric light to keep us out of the dark. Man made the boat for the water, and now we made the ark. This is a man's, man's, man's world, but it won't mean nothing, nothing without a woman or a girl. Ha! Oh, oh, he's lost in a wilderness, he's lost in a bitterness, he's lost.
And I have got to see you next Saturday in that final. Got to. That's it. Don't.
My God, well, I know it's a different show, but Britain Has Got Talent, right? I mean, seriously, that was what we call a masterclass. Yeah! That's when, if you want to prove a point, all I pray is, because I'm just thinking towards next week, 10,000 people at Wembley, I hope people don't think you're safe, because you have earned yourself a place in the final, and that's going to be a very exciting night. And I've got to tell you, the way that you've handled yourself through this competition, the way that you've been, I'm proud of you as a performer, and I'm proud of you as a person. Amazing.
Do you know what, Louisa? It's so remarkable to see how much you've come on since your first audition. Do you remember Cheryl gave you, like, breathing? You couldn't even breathe. You were petrified. And tonight is just so effortless. You look cool up there. And I thought you had real passion and fire like never, ever before. That is the performance that everyone will remember of you. It was incredible. Well done.
About a few weeks ago, we wanted to wait for the right week, and honestly, I think you blew me away again. I mean, how many times are you gonna do this to me? It's